other guys will step in and do a nice job.
Thanks.
Darrell, where's Gabe? We know that you feel confident that Gabe's coming back, but even if he is eligible, he will still miss the first week of training camp, or will he be able to practice with you guys from the first day?
First day. We're in school that last week, so there's a lot of guys that will be kind of filtering in and out, but he'll be ready to go from first practice on. Yeah.
So he doesn't need to graduate first or finish that class first?
I think the class will be done by the time we start.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
With the unlimited meals and snacks starting up soon, have you had to emphasize any extra about proper dieting with your players?
We constantly talk about nutrition with our players, and our nutrition staff has done a phenomenal job because we've been able to put 5 and 10, 15 pounds on guys just by supplementing some of those meals that they've had. We're kind of slowing the pace down a little bit and finding out what exactly we're able to do. So we'll find out here pretty quickly on that.